this season, I'll be mostly wearing nipple clumps.